Okay, I got this KIK. The key is LSDA. So, not sure if it's just the key or the lock or what. But it's Texas GM. The lock works pretty smooth. You gotta pull up on it to get it to go counterclockwise. But clockwise is fine. Here's the bidding. I believe it's a 6-pin. So, let's see what I can do with this one. 6. Two. Yes. Barely on. I am going to shim this one just in case. Key pins work. One serrated. Two serrated. Three serrated. Four. Looks like a standard. Serrated. Six serrated. We got some threading. Two. Little one, three. It's really just at the top it's threaded. Don't feel like any of the bottom of it's threaded. Mark which is the front. So I can put it back together the way it was. Hung up. Okay. It was five that was hung up. Kind of looks like two springs. I can't really tell. I didn't see which spring come from which chamber, because this one is a different one. Power up. Here's this. Not quite sure, but I'm gonna go ahead and call it LSDA lock. KIK from Texas Gym. Thanks for the lock, Texas Gym. Everyone be good, be safe, be legal. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and have a good one, guys. Thanks.